40 seconds and counting, Alan Shepard reports that he's performing his final guidance alignment, the final maneuver the astronauts perform before liftoff. 30 seconds and counting. Stu Roosa just said, thanks, it's been a good count. 25 seconds and counting, we are still go. 20 seconds, guidance alert, the guidance system now going internal. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Launch commit, liftoff. We have liftoff with Apollo 14, 3 minutes past the hour. The tower is clear.
Houston is controlling. Liftoff now. 16 seconds, pitch and roll program started. 14, maneuvering to a proper flight course. Shepard reports roll program completed. Pitch profile still in progress.
All right.
1 minute 19 seconds coming up on period of maximum aerodynamic pressure on the vehicle.
That camera you see is further downrange. It's down the Florida coast here, and apparently they've got a clear shot.
Look, this is the Vero Beach camera, in fact, way down there. Yes, it looks great.
It's sort of 60 miles down the coast.
1 minute 35 seconds, 9 nautical miles in altitude, 5 nautical miles downrange. Velocity now leading 3,340 feet per second.
They've been through the first real test, that maximum dynamic pressure area. That came at 1 minute 25 seconds into the flight. That's where they get the maximum buffeting is the escape.
Pass through max Q.
Mode 1 Charlie. Mark, 1 Charlie now.
We're 1 Charlie. EDS auto's off.
We've already seen the first stage shutdown now.
5 seconds coming up on center engine shutdown. 2 minutes 12 seconds, 20 nautical miles in altitude.
Inboard cutoff.
Roger, inboard.
Center engine shutdown on time.
That's
2 minutes 25 seconds, 25 nautical miles in altitude, 30 nautical miles downrange.
Another 15 seconds, all those first stage engines cut down. The other four on the outer
Mark,
ring.
2 minutes 35 seconds coming up on staging.
That's a great shot.
Beautiful.
Roger.
And separation?
Roger.
Ignition on 5.
Roger.
Great, that next stage is
head staging, the Shepard crew now riding on 5 good second stage engines.
On 5 engines.
Look at that, you can see that big first stage
Roger,
dropping back there.
Good thrust on all 5.
This is the one we hope to fly back sometime in the future.
Giant first stage falling away now, it's day's work done.
Public. 10 seconds to go. 4.
Okay, there's pitch over.
64, we have pitch over, Houston.
There's 12. Roger.
On right on
and
the
there
money.
It is.
Right on the money.
Is right on the money.
What's the LPD, babe?
LPD, 41.
Okay. Back. That is a 2.
41.
Beautiful.
Right out the window, just like
that. Outstanding.
Okay, there's Houston, you're go for Lenny. Here we go. 2,000, 48 feet. Unclick left. Unclick left. 2,050 seconds, a little bit fast, but not bad. Okay. Outstanding. Okay, 1,500. Looks good from here. Okay, I'll get through 550 feet.
Okay.
16 feet per second, 500 feet, 15 feet per second. It looks good. Your fuel is good at 10%. Okay, I'd give it a few clicks. You're through 200 feet.
No level. 8
per second, that looks good.
No level here.
9% fuel looks great. Okay, looks like you're going right over the middle of a triplet.
Okay,
7% fuel. Okay, you're still at 170 feet indicated.
Starting down.
Okay, you can move on. forward, you're just barely crossing North Triplet. Barely crossing North Triplet.
Low level.
All right. And you can land over here. There's some dust, Al. 110 feet. 3 feet per second down. You're looking straight. Rapid driven. 6%. There's good dust. You're on your own.
Starting down. Starting down.
Okay. It says 90 feet. 4 feet per second, 5 feet per second down.
Okay.
Down, looking great.
60 seconds.
Okay, 50 feet down. 50 feet.
We're in good shape, too.
3 feet per second. 40 feet. 3 feet per second. 30. 3 feet per second. Looking great. 20 feet. 10. 3 feet per second. Contact, down.
Two, stop. Eight. Whoa. Auto, auto.
We're on the surface.
Okay, we made a good landing.
Roger, enters.
413 plus 10,000. That was a beautiful one.
Yeah, we're slightly off. We landed the slope, but other than that, we're in great shape.
Yep.
Right on the landing site.
What are you doing way down there, oh fearless one? You've lost a little weight since the last time I saw you.
Houston engineering, the station's keeping at about 100 feet, closing in a little more for the fixtures of the service module and command module.
Okay, I shall do a loop later.
Okay, make it smooth.
And around we go.
Show us a little style. Oh, you look good.
There I was at 240,000 coming over the top.
That's our home away from home. Would you believe 360,000? Yeah. Kitty Hawk's doing an extremely smooth loop. We're sitting at 70 feet, watching him go around. He looks very clean.
Apollo 14, this is Houston. Your go for the docking.